The 2018 Acura RDX is a compact crossover that might be getting a little long in the tooth but remains an above-average blend of value, sophistication, and safety. Accordingly, this semi-luxury crossover scores a 6.8 out of 10 on our scale. This RDX, in its current form, dates back to the 2013 model year, albeit with a few updates to keep it fresh. Today's RDX is available in three basic flavors: base, technology, and advanced, with further choices in terms of front or all-wheel drive and the brand's Acura Watch Collision Avoidance Tech. Acura bucks the turbocharged 4-cylinder trend by fitting a 3.5-liter, naturally aspirated V6 to all RDXs. At 276 horsepower and 252 pound-feet of torque, the V6 is no slouch and it returns fuel economy figures that aren't far off of less powerful turbo fours. Front-wheel drive is standard and all-wheel drive is $1,500 extra for those who need more grip. Though the RDX isn't the sexiest thing on the market, it's far from it. The crossover's basic two-box shape wears the brand's beak nose better than its sedans.